Hello and welcome back to Transport Fever 2. Jim Pettibone here. And we're still in the Europe map. And just looking at the a horrendous nightmare that I've created. I've watched some other people play. And things like this, where this is cutting off and going all the way across multiple tracks, is not going to be happening anymore. So, say goodbye to that. And 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 maybe even a little more. Okay, so let's put back specialized tracks for higher speeds. Well, we'll change as we go along. Okay, we'll continue this there. Okay, this gives us our mainline freight line and our mainline passenger line. So now what we're going to do, come out of here like so, and we're going to raise it up a little bit, and then we'll come down here. And we'll raise up a little bit more. And we'll do that. Okay. Yeah, we'll do that. Then we'll just come along here. Alright, what happened? How come this didn't? Where are we here? Oh, we're still way high. Okay, let's bulldoze. Here. Can we start dropping this at any point? No, why not? Here maybe? Nope. There? Okay, there. Yeah, I know, still not still not working right, but okay. Bulldozer that out. All right. Now, for our next great magical trick, we're going to bulldoze that. And then we're going to bulldoze that and that. Still don't think this is right. What do we got? 1, 2, 3. Okay, we're also going to bulldoze that. Alright, now that we've done that, let's go here and configure our station. Why can't we... Oh, yeah, okay. Okay, platform, passenger platform. We're gonna tack on. Oh, wait. No, oops. Oh well, anyway. Alright. Now let's configure. Alright, so. What do we got here? Tracks. I'm going to put a track there and there. Okay, we need to go out of here again. We need to bulldoze that and that. Okay, configure the station. Okay, we're gonna add track there, there. And then we're gonna add track there, 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 there. Okay. Track there, 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 and there. One, two, three, four. Doesn't seem right. Okay, but anyway. Okay, platforms. Passenger platform? There. Expanding that. Okay, freight platforms. There, 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 there. Passenger, miscellaneous. Side entrance. Platform cover. There. There. Okay. All right. Now, let's go back to track. Track. track, track, train, track, track, train. Okay, this will go to there. Yep. This will go to there. Check. This will join there. Check. Okay, so that's passenger line. That's one way of the freight line, which then will come up there and connect. Okay, now this is that oil line. Check. And it will continue into there. Check. Okay, now where's this other, where the level line go? Okay, you're gonna come up here. Like so. So, that signal stays, that signal can go. All right. So I think this was a little more excessive than I thought, but okay, so that's the crude oil line. Manage the line. Not connected at all stations, but yes you are, because you will be going in on Stratford upon Avon. You'll be going in on three. Yes. Okay. And you, main freight, next line. What line is that? Where are you? This one. Okay, manage the line. Okay, so you're going to come in to Stratford upon Avon. And you're going to come in on track 4. Interesting. Okay. Let's see what happens. Okay, you're cutting along there. You got 104 logs. You're dropping off 104 logs and making almost $1 million. And you're loading up with, well, still carrying logs. All right, you pulled into the passenger station. Where are you? Oh, and I do have to reconnect this road. I forgot. 206,000. Cha-ching, 602,000. And whatever you brought in is offloaded. Where's the oil train? Oh, there it is. And this got 54. It's got 54 oil. No, wait. Yeah. 54. That's refined oil. And drops it all off. And it goes merrily on its way. Okay, so that's that. This is straightened out. But now I've got to put that's not the size road. We can go across there. And then connect that with that. Keep the bus lane. Keep, I didn't even pay attention to that. So did that get a tram track put on there also? No. Okay, so that's that. We've connected the city to this road again. So all is perfect in the world. Kind of. Where's my, my freight station, passenger station? Okay. So that's that. Now, on this end, what have we got coming in? We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This for a second. It dropped off oil. Is that correct? So I was carrying 18 oil, which is two. Huh. Doesn't seem like a lot. It's going to deliver here with no plastics waiting. Okay, we need to really ramp up the oil here. Okay. So now, this train who are you? What are you hauling? Okay, so you're the one coming in here. You're gonna pick up. You're stopping here? No, you're traveling through. Then you're gonna come down here. I don't think that's what I wanted. Alright. So you're going to pick up 80 ore. What's your... What's your consist? Let's check something here. It's got ore card. No, it's got... cargo gondolas. Our gondola. Ooh, okay, that carries what? 8 and 13. But they are a million apiece. 940,000. So to replace 10 of them, it's like $10 million. Why don't we we'll get this track going, get this fixed. Okay, pause. You're in the station. Train 10, 6432. Okay, what we want to do, so we want to solve this mess here. So again, we bulldoze. We do. All right. Then you're coming up this line. We've got to make you come off of here and go to this point. So that's the right track. Here. How am I going to do this? No, we gotta bulldoze. We gotta bulldoze some stuff here. This track. I'm gonna bulldoze everything here and just reorganize this thing completely. These tracks split apart and do all this crazy stuff. Okay. So, this track here will continue around. Yes. And we'll join there. Yes. This track will join that track. Yes. There. That's the passenger rail line. Okay. This is the freight main line. Or one of... That's the second. And then, everything I did was for nothing? Well, no, not really. And we'll bring that up to there. Okay, now. I think we're going to try something different this time. This track, we're going to come out here, like a so. Come out here a little bit farther. A little bit farther. Take that. Okay. Okay. Down, huh? Okay. Hmm. Omidy still is down. Okay. Oh, but we're coming out. Okay. Then we bulldoze that. Okay, let's see if we can get this track to connect here. Can we go? All right, fine. Bulldozer. And that. Okay, back to tracks. Bring our track up to there. Bring our track to there. Bulldoze that. Okay, fix that, I think. Be slow, but... Alright, now, what's the problem? Finish line. Where's the problem? Geez, I sure wish I knew which one of this which one this was. That's this one? I don't know. Who is this? The Hacks Branch line. Manage the line. Okay, that one's fine. Alright. It's this one. Isn't it? Stratford, Stratford, Avon. Yeah, okay. Manage the line. You're coming down through there. So you're coming into Stratford upon Avon. You're coming in on 4. There are no warnings. Okay. Let's see how this goes. Oh, and we are going to do one more thing. Pause. To get plastic production up, where are you? There you are. Carry 18 of 18 oil. We're going to edit our vehicle. We're going to get tank car. Carries 9. Carries 15. We're going to add two of those. But we're going to get rid of that. I'm going to get rid of that. Okay, so now 18 to 30. So you should be picking up more oil. Huh. Well, look at the time. Yeah. All right, let's pause. Let's get our train. Oops, wrong way. Let's get our train. Back up a little bit. I don't know. I just like it, even if it is a rusty old nasty train. So, there you go. We've got another station. I think we have it all fixed. So, again, hope you're enjoying this. We will upgrade the track, too. But right now, a little bit at a time. I don't want to go completely crazy. Don't want to put high-speed tracks in immediately. Considering I'm still running these engines. So, again, I hope you're enjoying this. And if you are, remember, hit that like button. Comments, suggestions, feedback, greatly appreciated. And subscribe? Sure, why not? I have nothing else to say about it. So, again, I hope you're enjoying this. And I thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next episode.